story of a happy little penguin. And so this is the story